caught them, been a ride like that before, Roy?
I had them real bad that they had to go in and cauterize them because my hemoglobin was real low. And then right when we thought we were better, he thought I had a, because I was taking aspirin and Celebrex.
Yeah.
I was taking aspirin for my heart. I ended up with a GI bleed on my collarbone. I think I was dying that day. I called him, honey, come home. What's wrong? And I don't know, but if you don't come home now, I might be dead.
Yeah.
He saw me passed out in the bathroom.
My pulley ain't spinning. I wish my pulley was spinning.
Yeah, I don't worry about that.
Maybe got to loosen the pulley a little bit.
Are you videotaping potatoes? Yeah, I'm videotaping. Hope I don't pull the hook. Try losing the drag a little bit. Man, that thing is pulling.
I love you.
I might need another cooler. We got a barrel and a snowy in the same drop.
Are you videotaping
them? Oh, I'm videotaping. We're going to put this baby down. We're going to take a video, pictures of him and video.
It's over here. Wait. Oh, you got him
the
other way.
Yeah. I got it. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to have to flip him over.
Just leave him right there. Just leave him right there for now.
But he's got a hook in him still. Diane and I are trying to unhook him.
Just trying to videotape.
Okay, he's
free. Slide him forward. Slide right there. Leave him right there, I mean. Now, where'd that release thing go, Tammy?
It's over here.
You better put that can of bell weight on your
grouper. And he stabbed me in the foot. get you in the cooler in a minute. Oh, are we releasing the barrel too, or?
Hang on to the barrel.
Okay, make sure that it's not that it's not around the line. Just untangle the line. Thank you.
People are going to think we're nuts when they see us blowing a big grouper away. You know what I mean, right?
Yeah.
Good for you, Diane. Grab anything you need. I'm sorry if I give you one of my gloves. I'll hold this camera.
This is going to be a good video, Hank, so make sure you do it right.
I was going to let you do it, so if it's not right.
I'm going to do it. Look at where the camera's pointing. The lens is pointing.
Yep. Ready? Make sure it's released.
I'm good here.
I'm still taping, Eric, so you know.
No, there's nothing down there.